Hey, we're back, everyone! And in this part, we're gonna watch him water the flowers! I am Captain Snarly Teeth! Look at my teeth! Anyway, I'm gonna show you what's down these other three pipes here! In case you don't remember, in the last part, I showed you what was in the other two. Wow, that was a lot of power, baby! I showed you what was in the other two pipes, but this time, I'm going to show you what's going on in the other three pipes. And that's gonna put Mario to sleep, isn't it? Oh, no, it's not! That works for me! Woohoo! Throw Mario like a rag doll! Alright, that takes care of that! And let's go see what's down the pipe! What's down? What's in here? Ooh, treasure chest! Please don't be anything to attack me. Oh, it is something! And I can't believe this! It's a box boy! No! It's back! I can't escape these treasure chests of doom! Well, at least I'm doing some decent damage to the thing. Uh-oh, what's going on? Ah! What the heck is that thing? It's a fatso? I'm gonna say fatso for the fun of it. But I'm gonna keep attacking the box. Just because I'm doing a good amount of damage to it. I'll just use a regular attack. Let's see what that fatso guy has got to attack me with. I don't know what it's gonna be, but it's gonna be painful, I bet you. Ah! Rock! Uh-oh, not Carny Kiss. Oh! 154? Maybe I should have got Princess Peach in for this fight. I'm gonna have to do a pick-me-up here for Bowser. Yeah! Use Mallow's healers, of course, because I'm still using them just to... because I haven't used them for a while. Uh-oh. Can I guard that? I'm not sure if I can guard that. Uh-oh. This is gonna knock my special attack off, if I'm not mistaken. Or not. Maybe it's the pin I gave Mallow? I completely forgot what I gave him. But I certainly know he can't survive a Carny Kiss. That's very painful. As you've seen, it demolished Bowser. I can guard that one. I know I can guard that one. What the heck? Ah! I'm gonna have to buy me some more pick-me-ups later, aren't I? Well, that's fine. I'll just do those off-camera when we get back to Nimbus Land. Because I will be doing... Uh-oh. Can I guard? No! What's the timing to that one? Or can't I guard? Oh, I can guard that one. Come on, kill that treasure chest already! How much HP does this thing have? Oh, that's not gonna do anything. I'm not gonna get by with one, thank you very much. Oh my god! Alright, that was a good guard, I guess. Uh-oh. I guess this really doesn't matter with Bowser, does it? Because he's all for the attack. Well, like, yeah, he is for the attack power, but he's... Oh, yes! Took care of the treasure chest. Oh, what was the treasure chest's name? I completely forgot. But I do know it had a boo inside. Oh no, not Boulder! No, that's powerful. That's some powerful stuff right there. I hope I won't have to heal, because that would be kind of bad. How much HP does that thing have? It's just that respawning enemy, jeez. And I'm gonna HP rain Bowser. Maybe that'll take care of his status effect. I don't remember if it does, because I haven't used Mallow in a while. Let's see if it does. No, it doesn't. Well, just gotta keep pushing through. Uh-oh, what's going on? No! I'm gonna have to pick me up, Mallow. We're happy again. Why did there have to be a treasure? Oops, that was bad timing. It wouldn't matter. Why did there have to be a treasure chest down in this hole? The treasure chest of the bane of my existence. And come on already. What's he got, like 8,000 HP? That was a decent 10 damage. I'm surprised by that. What you got? What you got? What you got? Oh, yeah, I guess that's as good as I can guard it, because I guarded it the same way both times. Man, this entire part... Oh, there we go. Half this part's been battling this dang treasure chest and talking about Snarly Teeth. Okay, I got absolutely nothing in there. But where does that spring take me, anyway? Hey, hey, no, no! Where does the spring take me? Spring me, spring... Ooh! What's in here? Ooh, a frog coin! We got a frog coin from that pipe! Alright, let's check out the other two pipes. Let's wait for Shy Away to bring these two Captain Snarly Teeth back to life. And he's gonna water this one, isn't he? Yeah. Maybe I should save my game real quick here. Hope this will reset the plant's positioning. You know, like reset the... No, they won't. That's awesome. Okay, we're waiting. Oh, actually, I'm gonna heal up with Mallow, shouldn't I? Oops, special. Mallow, HP rain, yada, yada, yada. We're okay, that works. Woo, we're at full health, and we can attack this Snarly Teeth. Yeah, attack up. That doesn't help me, though. I think you only get those bonuses when you kill something in one hit, if I'm not mistaken. I could be wrong, though. It just seems to happen that way more often than not. I mean, I never, like, took a statistic sheet or anything and marked everyone. It's just an educated guess. I don't know. And what's down here? What's down here? We got a spring and... Uh-oh, please don't be. Oh, it's a treasure chest. It's full of happy surprises. Star? Star? No! I got nothing. I got nothing from the treasure box slots. Okay, water this plant. This one right here, Mr. Shyaway. You're very happy, I know that. I know you're a very happy guy, but you gotta cooperate with me. Please water this plant right here, please. This one. Thank you, little guy. I am forever in your debt because I cannot shell this pipe without your help. And let's kill the chewies. And, yeah, that's pretty much it. We're gonna see what's down the pipe. Oh my god, no, not Pollen Nap. actually, I won't do much, will it? Because it's just gonna skip Bowser's turn. And it's just gonna go right back to Mario, and I can own it with another Lazy Shell Barrage. Woohoo! And there we go. Alright, let's see what's down the last pipe. Oh god, please, please don't be. Okay. Mushroom. No! I failed already. Okay, that actually healed me all the way. Okay, so whatever. I guess that's all we're going to do in this area, if I'm not mistaken, for Bean Valley. So let's save our game and go back to Nimbus Land! Woo! Oh, I forgot to cover these vines over again. You know, these vines right here that you have to climb? Just one last tip on these things. They're always positioned like this, in this line right here. So depending on... I mean, they are not, like, further away than any other ones, like, in terms of... I shouldn't say distance, I should say an angle. So they're always in a line. Like, I'm gonna go for this green vine over here, which I didn't show on camera before. So let's see if I can do this. Yes, I got it. Just like that. And that's how you do it. It's always upper right and bottom left, just like that. And that's how you get to these treasure chests up here. So I guess that is the end of this part right here. So I shall see you guys in the next part. We come back here to Nimbus Land. Come. No, never mind. And we are going to save our game at the hotel and buy some items, because we're low on pick-me-ups, because I've been using Mallow and not Princess Pussy. That's my fault. So we're going shopping! Yay! Bring your wallet, kids, because we're gonna buy some more pick-me-ups. See you guys in the next part. Woohoo! Okay, bye-bye.